Equations describe the things we see in words and mathematically, like energy, electricity, forces, waves, and motion. Equations help us to predict things with precision, super quick. The song will make some stick in memory without commotion. Memorize, memorize, memorize. Memorize, memorize, memorize. The amount of mass a substance has for the volume it assumes is density, M over V, in kilograms per meter cubed. How quickly something moves is speed or velocity. It equals distance over time, and momentum's M times V. The rate at which speed changes is known as acceleration. It's the change in the velocity divided by time taken. Memorize, memorize, memorize.
Yeah, yeah.
Memorize, memorize, memorize.
Come on, come on.
A force may change an object speed, so equals M times A. It could be weight, but fools with M times G in newtons, by the way. The tension in a spring depends on how far it is stretched, and each one has a constant K, so F equals K times X. Pressure's force divided by the area. Now learn that a moment's F times D, which is the distance to the center of the turn. Memorize, memorize, memorize. Equations for your test. Memorize, memorize, memorize. To help you do your best. Memorize, memorize, memorize. With a rhyme and a tune, learn to rearrange them well. Don't forget the units. Energy stored kinetically is half times mv squared, alright.
That's right.
An energy stored gravitationally is mg times change in height. Transferred energy, all work done, equals F times D. Power's the rate that it's transferred, all work done over T. Each device wastes energy, its efficiency is defined by dividing useful output by the input you supply. Yeah. Memorize, memorize, memorize. Equations for your test. Memorize, memorize, memorize. To help you do your best. Memorize, memorize, memorize. With a rhyme and a tune, learn to rearrange them well. And don't forget the units. Electric charges, current times by time, Q equals RT. And the energy transferred is E, which equals Q times V. With V's potential difference, and it equals I times R.
Resistance.
So power P is I times V, and also I squared R. Calculating speeds of waves is the last one that I'll rhyme. It's frequency times wavelength, or the distance over time. Yeah. Memorize, memorize, memorize. Equation.